guys, welcome back to Fancy Candy Stream. We're on night 4. Yeah, here's the cat. See, it's Tom and Jerry. Stop it. Right, we're here again. I got a desk now. You're remembering more. Just look at your room. You barely remember it before. Feeling that you'll be able to get rid of those nightmares. Just keep fighting, then I'm sure you'll beat them for good. Okay, that is cool. Or Gammy Cat or whatever. So where am I supposed to go this time? And again with the timer. Dream trees grow when one becomes familiar with the unfamiliar. Let them serve as guides to let you know where you are. Okay. Okay, that's a path. Go up. I'm burning. Am I supposed to dodge you? Like, am I? Could I? Yeah, no. Where am I supposed to go? Where am I supposed to go? I mean, go this way. I don't get it. Hold on, let me take a shortcut. Let me take a shortcut. Okay, no, I'm done. And here we go. Okay, kitty cat, I'm going to sleep. Like, where is that cat even going? He sleeps. I'm gonna die. Okay. Is he really that close already? Jeez. There you are. I'm pretty sure this one's gonna be hard as heck. Gotcha. Okay, then he didn't give me that time. Okay, not there. Meow meow, get away. And here we go again. Ah, oh, crap. Might just stay here. It takes longer this time, what the heck? Okay, meow, meow, let's take care of the cat, let's get. he's not here. What? Oh, I heard a dog. There is a dog. Oh. No. I'm safe. Hallelujah. To make that sound anytime you see him, it's kind of creepy. Help me, Doc and Marky. Help me, help. Like, why won't Marky help me? Help me, help me. A kid cat? Are you at all? Like, he knows you take a long time, he's just playing with you. I don't know. That's weird. Yeah, leave. Yeah, great. Oh, got that right. Who's knocking? To knock. Seriously, stop. Hurt you? No? Okay. Run, you little. Yeah, well, I thought it. Okay. I'm good with that. Right? No, please don't. Like, are you behind my bed? Because if you are, how can you fit under my bed? You're weird. Like, is the cat under my bed or. I never even heard you. Please, let me live. Okay, it's 4 a.m. That's good. Do you know? Right? Turn time. If it hits 5 a.m., I'm gonna play it. And if it will, shoot. I never got jump scared by the cat and I don't want to know how. Like, seriously. Oh, you're there. Why is it raining? Hey, stop it. When will it hit 5 a.m.? When? Stephen y Fabio. Yep. Now I did. Now I should speed up. Hopefully. Didn't. I don't know. Hey, stop, 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 stop. Oh, no, 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 no. Where's Meow Meow? Okay, good. My mouse, stay down. Am I seriously winning? What the heck? Like, I only got jump scared once. And no, I didn't watch any, like, spoilers or anything. Keeps knocking. Just wait till he comes back. What the heck was it? Goodness, is he won't appear soon. Please. Don't I fight tomorrow or today? I don't know. Okay, where is what was her name again? Goddamn, I forgot. Oh, hi again. I didn't get to be here this early yesterday. Was there when the show started? I don't know if you noticed me. I noticed it, but what did I press space bar again? Why? I'm not gonna do my five. This game never. What is this? The same one? Poster for the rat and there's a cat, meow. Before I talk to you, I'm pretty sure. Can we play one of these machines? Again, I didn't get to be here the past 2 days, okay? When the show's good, I bet they were. At least I get to be here to celebrate Beanie's but all this birthday. Really excited. Beanie, let me give you a hug. Still talking. I thought the cat and rat actually have real names, but they're supposed to be secret for now. I think the cat's name is Carl. Carl the cat. Maybe the rat's name is Roger. He seems like a Roger to me. Candy? Ryan? Yeah, but could do release. Okay. My people. Are you old? Can I talk to you? No. I swear, today's Beanie's birthday. Wanna go say hello to him after the show? Yeah, yeah, let's go say hello. Okay, hello. What do I got to talk about? This is okay, that's weird. I was listening through this door a moment ago, and I heard someone crying in there. Could it be a ghost? You were right, kid. Go in. Whoa, that's it. Okay, Mr. Red, let's go out. Let's go play. Hide and seek. Find me. Okay, kitty cat, hello there. I'm the cat. Do you like to play games? I bagay. I mean, the guy doesn't even remember him, her. So this guy said, okay, anyway, there's a few minutes of the show starts. Do you want to play hide and seek with me? Yeah, you hide and then I'll count. You have to hide somewhere. Backstage employees are okay. Oh, you're not gonna find me. I'm gonna hide under the table, something. Right there. Of course. I'm gonna die again. So thank you guys for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Bye.